Jay Tovin, so to throw it back about.